Hi friends, so this video shows how to execute bash command in Perl using kubectl. So we can use this command kubectl exec-it and name of the pod and --, then bash, then -c, then the command which you want to execute, for example pwd. See the output. So if you want to check the bash version, you can try bash --version. So you can see 4.4, or for example you can try free command free. So this way we can basically execute bash commands in Perl using kubectl. So I hope you enjoyed this video. So please subscribe my channel, please like and share the video.